How smart are you? Think you can beat the timer and get every one of these science questions right? From curious creatures to outer space, let's see if you've got what it takes. Ready to prove it? The quiz starts now. What do plants produce during photosynthesis? It's A, oxygen. What does the heart pump around the body? It's A, blood. Which part of the body helps us to hear? It's B, ear. What do animals need to survive? It's A, food, water, shelter. What do we call a group of stars that form a pattern? It's C, constellation. Which planet is known for its rings? It's C, Saturn. What is the boiling point of water? It's B, 100 degrees Celsius. What is a habitat? It's A, an animal's home. What do you call the process when water falls from the sky as rain? It's A, precipitation. What part of the body controls all activities? It's C, brain. What do we call the bones in our body? It's D, skeleton. What is the largest planet in our solar system? It's C, Jupiter. What kind of energy do we get from the sun? It's B, solar. Which animal is known for its slow movement? It's B, sloth. What is the process of turning liquid into ice? It's A, freezing. What do bees help plants to do? It's B, pollination. Which animal is the largest mammal on Earth? It's D, blue whale. What part of a plant anchors it in the soil? It's B, root. What do humans use their eyes for? It's A, seeing. What does a seed need to grow into a plant? It's C, soil, water, and sunlight. What gas do humans exhale when they breathe out? It's C, carbon dioxide. Which body part helps us to smell things? It's A, nose. What is the smallest unit of life? It's B, cell. What is the layer of Earth where we live called? It's C, crust. What do turtles use to swim? It's C, flippers. What do we call animals that are active at night? It's B, nocturnal. What is the main gas in the air we breathe? It's D, nitrogen. Which animal is known to have a long neck? It's B, giraffe. What do plants take in through their roots? It's A, water. What is the hardest natural substance on Earth? It's B, diamond. Which part of the body helps us to see? It's C, eye. What is the center of our solar system? It's D, the sun. What are animals with a backbone called? It's A, vertebrates. What type of change occurs when ice melts? It's A, physical change. What do we call a scientist who studies space? It's B, astronomer. Which planet is called the blue planet? It's B, Earth. Awesome job, young scientist. How did you do? Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more fun quizzes. Keep exploring and stay curious.